For over 25 years, the YWCA has delivered pregnancy prevention programming. And the goal is to develop positive youth development. Between childhood and adulthood, it is a pivotal period for adolescents to be aware and also to avoid certain choices that could limit their future potential. So for over 20 years, Lucas County has been in the top 5 counties of the Ohio metropolitan counties in teen pregnancy. These programs include education, which focuses on teaching students to be able to say no to situations that make them feel uncomfortable, discussing topics such as drinking, smoking, dares, and other forms of peer pressure. Other education and youth development include reducing the risks, or what we call RTR, particularly working with high school students. There's typically 16 sessions facilitated within Toledo Public Schools with the 8th and 9th grade class in their health classrooms. Reducing the risk education includes activities, behavior goals of avoidance and of unprotected sexual intercourse. Another form of education is an after-school program called Teen Outreach Program, which we like to refer to as TOP. This program offers after-school activities that promote supervised volunteer community service, classroom discussions, which are all related to pregnancy prevention as well as school dropout prevention. Trained facilitators lead discussions in TOP, or Teen Outreach Program, intended to empower young people to succeed, because youth are our future and we want to prepare them for their future.